Okay guys, Saturday, April 21st. Let's see what kind of shad we can catch in this beautiful spot. There is a ton of shad in here. That's a herring. Yeah. See the difference? Yeah. So guys, there's hickories, there's Americans, there's herring, gizzards. Man, look at them all. There's literally hundreds right here.
I know.
Let's see how many shad we can hook today. Alex up. Hooked up.
That might be a gizzard.
Yeah, it's a nice gizzard. Big gizzard. I guess I don't got the technique down yet, huh? That's gonna take a while to untangle. Alex's friend Tom has a really nice fish on. What is it?
Gizzard.
Big gizzard. Yeah, foul hook. Oh no, that's a hickory.
Is it? It's really dark.
Yeah, it's a dark back.
Yeah, nice hickory.
Big hickory. Yep. Triple up. And I lost mine, Alec lost his, and Glennie still got his. Hickory? Let's check this out. Ah, oh, just came off. Alex hooked up. Oh yeah. There's so much action right now. There's a big hickory right there. Beautiful.
Look at the other hickory.
Yeah. Big hickory shad.
Maybe the fourth biggest one I've caught today. 10th biggest one I've seen.
Well guys, the crappie were in here full swing and they left as soon as they came. And now, hickories are full swing. And they're most likely gonna leave as soon as they come too. So, gotta get it while it's hot. Beautiful. Shad on. On 4-pound test, this is not an easy fight in the current. No, I think he bit one of them. He didn't bite either of them?
No, you just tail open.
Don't break. Thank you. Huh. Well then. Beautiful hickory shad, guys. Super shiny fish. Not the beast we're after, but... Alex on. Hey, look at the one chasing him. Now it's a herring.
Oh, herring. He bit too.
Nice. Yeah. Tom's hooked up.
That's weird. The herring are running.
Yeah, I seen them on the way up. They were in the fast moving water. What do you oh dang, that is a nice one. Did he bite or did you snag him? Oh, that's a real nice one right there. Oh, that was a beast of a hickory. Nice one. That's a gizzard. Is that a gizzard? Yeah, it's a gizzard. He bit it. Beautiful. Yeah, it's a nice one too. He has a hook in his tail. Yeah. That's a gizzard. Oh, okay. Fish on. No! Dang it.
That heron is just waiting for a fish. I'm surprised we're not scared. Hey, he bit it.
Yeah, nice gizzard.
I told you the black. That black really is working
today. Man, it's a big gizzard. Herring. Yeah. Shala. Alex got a nice one on. Gizzard. It is on fire.
Hooked up.
That's pretty.
The herring.
Just like a sexy shad pattern.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just like.
Fish on? He bit it, yeah. Gizzard. Gizzard shad bite lures, guys. All right, this one is huge. This one is giant. Oh my God. I got him. Gizzard, that's why. A big hickory right here. That's a gizzard. No, he came off. It's every cast with this. Every cast. Now I'm using the Steven Susky special. Hickory. I'm using the Steven Susky special. Please don't. Tail first again. Beautiful. Beautiful hickory shad. Back in you go. Well guys, this was definitely an amazing shad blitz. We will see you next time on Obsession Outdoors.